happen to know that the secret ingredient for cookies... Excuse me. Is... Okay. Secret ingredient of cookies... Sorry, I sneezed and stopped my thought halfway through. Happens to be... flowers. Flower seeds. But who will sell me... For the tree. Oh, you squeaking git. That's a very short-sighted view. Where is our cookie baking salesman person? Okay, that's not weird at all. Oops. It's the shop with the weird flower lady, but at least there's only one of them. We will. Isn't this guy? Ah, did not mean to do that. No, it's all going on in here. Where are you, Mr. Salesman? here then. Damn it, Greythorn. Bah humbug to you, missus. I'm stuck. I think they're in here. Sure. Right. Como my cookies, huh? Is that what we're saying? No, don't go through that again. Yes, we know. Como my cookies. Okay. Let's go find some. Right, I just said that. Who asked you? Buckface? No one. That too. Yep. We are indeed all going. So, at least we haven't got to go through that butt-face jungle bit again, which is super awesome. Now, that way, I think, that way, that way, I'm up here. Well, funnily enough, we did. Can I grab some? Bring me a celestial flower seed and I'll bake you a cookie. Do you know what? We'll be right back right now. There we go. Actually finally found a use for one of these weird things. We'll wait here. Hooray! Come with my cookies. Let's go give them to Mayfie. And then she can offer them up as an offering to heal her grandma. Technically medicine for her grandma might be a better idea, but who are we to, you know, say things. Oop, keep doing that. Let's go this way into Opu. Now, where is she? Is she going to be in here? No, back at the shrine. Sorry, lady, just barged into your house for no reason. Don't mind us. We're just actually going in here. It's all fine. Everything's fine. My cookies. I'll offer them immediately. Okay. Ah, the wheel is turning. That's a good thing. Turning fast, that wheel, I've got to say. Okay, tubby child. Yep, let's... Don't go out though, because we've got a chest back there. Fine, back in, go get the chest. Ooh, a level 4 finisher by the look. Who's that for? Probably Callus, we think. It is for Callus. So, let's sort them by type. Because I'm going to get rid of Blue Storm. It only does 45 damage. And I'll replace that with the level 3 finisher. Or the level 4, sorry, which we just picked up. Right. That's the way, dear. Let's have a save since we're here. Heating celestial tree leaves. To remember that as well.
So you came.
Hello. That's one way of putting it.
Thank you again for saving us back there.
Don't mention it. It's no big deal.
Who are you anyway? Why did you help us?
Do you seriously intend to face Gildo Blame?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
We'll do what we can to thwart their plans.
Sounds like you have a death wish.
We're not going down that easy, no matter who we're up against.
Could be worse, I guess.
Huh?
She's gonna come with us? What a surprise.
The celestial tree, to see it bloom.
What?
To get the End Magnus. That's what you're here for, isn't it?
You haven't even told us your name.
My name? It's Savina. Follow me.
Savina. Yeah, okay, I'll buy that. It's better pronunciation than everything else in this game.
Who is she, anyway?
Kinda weird, isn't she?
Let's follow her. We've got nothing to lose.
Well, actually we do. We have kind of everything to lose. Hooray! Another party member. Okay. Let's have a save.